Broadcasting from the greatest castle in the world, in the County of Lawrence, NCTV 45.
At our law firm, we see you. Come see us at lgkg.com.
NCTV 45, The Train, anytime on your time.
Hello and welcome to another Focus NC. Today's Focus NC is titled The Cold Within. It was written in the 60s by American poet James Patrick Kenny. It appeared in church bulletins and teaching seminars, as well as magazines, newspapers, and now on websites. According to the poet's widow, he submitted the poem first to the Saturday Evening Post, but it was not considered. It was thought as too controversial for the time. Later, he sent it to the Ligurian, a Catholic magazine, which was the first commercial publication to print. Now, we're going to read it, and I want to give you this kind of preamble before we get there. According to the poet, the poem was originally read at ecumenical council meetings, after which the ministers, priests, and rabbis, in accordance with the request, copies of it. They read the poem to their congregations, and before long, The Cold Within became well known in the United States. Now, we're going to take this break, and then we're going to read the poem, The Cold Within, right after this. On Target Printing, 1319 West State Street, no job is too big or too small. Turnaround on most jobs, 24 hours. We make you look good on paper. We're back, and I'm going to go over the poem, and then we're going to talk about how it pertains to us. Six human beings were trapped in the dark and the bitter cold. Each one possessed one stick of wood. There, a dying fire in need of logs. Okay. One woman held hers back from the fire. For the faces around the fire, she noticed, were black. The next one looked across and saw one not of his church. This person couldn't bring himself to give the fire his stick of birch. The third one sat in tattered clothes and he gave a coat a hitch and said, you know, he wasn't rich. The rich man sat back and thought of his wealth and how to keep what he had earned from the lazy, shiftless poor. Now, the black man's face bestoked revenge as the fire passed from his sight. For all he saw in his stick of wood was a chance to spite somebody who was white. The last man in his forlorn group did not accept for grin giving only to those who gave was how he played the game. So they all sat tight. Six logs held tight until the death in their hands was proof they didn't die from the cold without. They died from the cold within. We're going to talk about that when we come back right after this. Today's programming furnished by a grant from Joseph's Supermarket. Special thanks to Joseph's. The Pokeberry Exchange at 41 North Mercer Street has gifts galore that'll make you want to explore. Lamps, homemade lamps of every shape and color that will excite any room in your house. Wind chimes hang from the door to give that sweet sound. Sweet soaps and teas, embroidered towels, and much more. It's the Pokeberry Exchange. It's yours to explore. Now, let's think about that. How does that pertain to us today? First of all, and let's widen it out, but how does that pertain to us here in New Castle, Lawrence County? Do we sit in another part of the county thinking that, well, that problem isn't mine, it's over there? Or somebody said, or the rumor had it, I saw it in something else. That something was wrong in the city. Or are we wanting to spite somebody else? Or are we prejudiced against somebody else's color? Or just what is it? Did we see it on TV where they said how bad the city or the county is? It's time that we pull together. Because we won't die from the cold without. We'll die from the cold within. Now that pertains to our county. That pertains to everything we do. And it pertains to our country too. Because through these times of a little bit of uncertainty, a little bit of polarization, the left, the right, well, the city did, or the city didn't. The polarization has to start to melt with each of us giving our stick. If we don't give our stick, then it surely will be the cold within the kills, and not the cold without. For NCTV 45, I'm Angelo Verratti. This was Focus NC.